some highlights along here. Side. All right, there's a lot of folds on the back of his loincloth. So I'll do a bit of an angle brush down. Highlights are quite gentle, but we'll increase that as we work. So I'm going around the edge as well. That way. So I'm having to try and, it's difficult, but I'm trying to highlight on one side of the fold sometimes because it leans more to one side than the other. So we can get in there, that one again. Definitely get more there. Okay, so it is quite subtle, but we're going to make that bolder. Hey, Alice Grommy, how you doing? It's been a while. Have you got your new bust? Was it a bust? I think it was a bust. Or has it been delayed some more? Cause I know you'd ordered something, you were waiting for another one. A miniature or a bust. I can't remember whether it was a miniature or a bust. For some reason. Things have been held up because of life. Ah. Damn, I was going to say, it's been a while now. Definitely worth chasing up, though. Get around the bottom of here. Okay. So I'm going to go with a brighter highlight. I know how bright this pure red is, so I'm trying to do it a little more gently. So 2-1 this time. 2 pure red, 1 deep red. Yeah, definitely worth chasing up. That is an incredibly long time. I ordered a bust of the lake. Oh, the Lady of the Lake. Ooh. Oh, missing a leg. That's... That's a shame. Oh, but the Lady of the Lake miniatures. Yeah, I keep saying... I've seen that a few times and I was like, oh, I really want one. Cannot afford one. Painting minis is for D&D is good, though. I can't believe your mini was missing a leg. That's terrible. Ah, okay. I have not done any courses. I've been tempted, but I struggle with being around people, so. Not that appealing in some ways. I do hope you can get your bust sorted. It's bad enough waiting for minis and the like, but when there's problems and delays. Yep. I have to get some shadow. Glaze in a little bit of purple. Yeah, we'll glaze in a bit of purple into the shadows of the loincloth because that'll help. Hey, Dave. Wow, thank you very much for the sub. The resub. 3 months. How you doing? It's been a while. It was nice to catch you again. Oh, 13-hour bus trip. I do not envy you that one, though, Grammy. I really don't. Because that does not sound fun. Let's get a little bit more into that. Hopefully it's in a bus, like a bus station though, Grammy. If it's, you know, somewhere like that, they usually have security. I've done that kind of thing. A 3-hour walk. Sounds nice, actually. I get tired out from just being, you know, sat down, not doing much. It's terrible. There we go. That purple's really helping. Only 30. Only. Whew. That's too hot, Dave. It's too hot. Only 30, he says. Madness. I agree. 3 hours and 30 is not a good idea. I don't care if it's not very humid. It's still too hot. It's crazy. It's crazy talk, Dave. I think we are going to go a little brighter, so I'm going to break out the pure red. So am I, Dave, but I don't go out for a walk, 3-hour walk in 30 degree heat. That's crazy talk. Like, nope. Too hot. Well, yeah, super bright. Go. Yeah, you get to your destination, go, oh, it's 30, I've still got to walk back. I have also done the, oh, I think this will be a really good thing to do. Get there and go, oh, I've still got to go back now. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. Ah, shade's fine. I like shade. The cool, refreshing power of shade. A little more on there. Fair enough. I need to get out the house, but it's been super windy and raining a lot. So my desire to go out is not that high. Well, that's good. You'll have to remember to take one with you next time. Paint more blue during the hot season. No, what you do is you do snowy things in the hot when it's hot. Do snow bases when it's hot. Makes you feel nice and cool. I mean, no. Hey Megan, how you doing? Megan dropping in. Meet me. Mike, lurking and painting, huh? I decided to paint my Oni with purple skin. A nice red loincloth. Just add a bit more. We'll go back over the skin, but okay. You take care of yourself, Owls Grammy. Safe travels and good luck. Have fun. Okay. We'll work on the skin. Now that my glaze has dried. that out a bit more. Much better. There we go, my highlights are a lot smoother now. Bring that up there. That's better. I think we might have to glaze over with a mid-tone as well. Smooth out some of those shadows. Well, thank you very much, Dave. You take care of yourself. And we'll catch you later, I'm sure. Highlight more on these knuckles. Yeah, definitely need more mid-tone. These shadows are quite intense. Quite large. Okay. So I'm going to make a mid-tone glaze. A bit more glaze medium. We'll smooth out some of the shadows. So 1-1 mix. Plenty of glaze medium. Yep. Bring it out, the shadows. Particularly want to do it on over the muscles, so smooth this out as well. Across the back, so the back's quite flat and exposed, so we want to smooth that out more with the mid-tone. Same with the legs. There's areas like this that's too dark. This arm. It's better. So we'll get in there again. Under that side. I don't need to worry too much about underneath here, because this is in heavy shadow. I have to wait for a bunch of that to dry. Can get in there though. Alright. I'm gonna do the So we'll do this in a brown. Might do that in terracotta-y colours. And, oh, that's what I was going to do. I was going to put in some carnation pink weathering around the bottoms of his loincloth, which will stipple in, make it look a bit faded. We can do while we wait for the skin. Right. So we'll put that there. So we're going to do one drop of carnation pink and a drop of matte plus to make it a bit easier to essentially dry brush in place. We'll make it a touch chalkier as well. If I can get it out of the bottle, that'd be grand. Just give me a second, guys. Occasionally dries in the nozzle and seals it. Yay! So give that a good mix. So I'm just going to use an old brush for stippling. Just down the bottoms. A bit more than that. Give it a weathered look. Too much. There we go. Back in there. So we're getting a bit of a weathered look to it now. Go with a little bit of beach sand, some off-white, and some matte medium to add in some extra where it's catching the light more. So a bit more matte medium. So we'll add a little touch of the carnation pink mix to it as well. So we've got a nice sort of peachy tone. Oh, the frost giant, yeah. I don't know about the printer. I've been having a look at things, but just getting there. Look at that fur. Fur. I need to tidy that up a bit. We added a bit of weathering as well on the leather. And that her. But I've already started adding the metallics to the staff. So this is the adamantine over purple. I'm gonna add a bit of silver over some of it as well. Make it a bit shinier in places. It was a really good stream on Friday. There was a lot of good banter. And Beaver Street. Gotta love Beaver Street. There's still so much to do. Still gotta do our eyes. Yes, lots of lols. I'm definitely looking forward to the next one. My watch is brutalizing my wrist. Okay. So more stippling. So I'm going to go here. Here. It's pretty much wherever that bright red comes down. Add a bit more in there. Yeah, that looks good. I like that. Think we'll go with probably a bit more highlighting on the skin. Definitely. But for now, I need to put some extra colours in. So we can maybe find some of the other highlights that we did. Oh, tired. So I'm gonna go with a pale blue hair. So we'll go with some dark slate blue. Couple of drops of white. So the dark slate is a nice muted blue. I quite like it. Looking good. Then we can get around here. I might have to do another week on this chap. It's getting quite late already. I've still got maybe an hour. We'll see. Still got a fair amount to do. I need to do more work on that skin. Still got a bunch of other details to paint. I can get under there. Might need to get out a smaller brush. Nope, we got it. Make sure I've got everywhere. All right, so we'll go over it with. When it's dry, we'll go over it with a dark slate blue wash, and then we'll dry brush a highlight, or maybe we might dry brush first and then put the wash over. It'll smooth it out. Okay. So back in with some more highlights on the skin. Looking good. Add a little bit in there as well. Yeah, that's looking good. I like that. Bring those highlights up. Bring a little bit more in there. Some more and go back over those abs again. There's a little bit we missed there as well. Push it up. Nice. I quite like painting skin. Bring that down from there a little bit. There we go. I think we might have to go a bit brighter on some of these highlights as well. It's start adding a little bit of spot highlighting. So we'll get some more white. We can go with 2 drops of white and 1 of Xeno Purple. Add a little more white to that. We'll see. Yeah, we'll add a bit more white. I want to go quite a bit higher with this one. Just along the tops of these muscles. Bring that in a little more down there. I like that. That's good. So on the knuckles. Getting that. A little bit in there as well. a bit brighter. I'm going to get his face again. Good with that. Too thin. Okay. So a little bit more on his back. Yes, he must moisturize. Definitely moisturizes. But thank you. We're getting quite a satiny look, which is nice. A little bit more on the belly. There we go. Oh. Right, I might have to add more shadows now to the loincloth. That's fine. Get in there with a bit more shadow. A touch more on this side as well. Just in certain areas and there. This is a really deep fold, so we'll put plenty in there. Just get some of this purple glaze in some of these spaces. Make sure we've got some shadow on this area here. Grab some highlight for the cloth at the top here. Helps create that border with his skin. touch up a couple of areas with a little more brightness. And then bring that up as well. A little bit there. I'm going to put a bit more in here. Better. Creates more border with his skin. There we go. Do the same along this edge. Some highlight in there. Oh, my arm's starting to ache. That's unusual for me. Get some more over his hair. I can see areas that I haven't quite got into. That's it. Bowsers. Guy's a standard man-sized mini, okay. £25, I guess. I mean, eh? £20, ouch, yeah. That's a lot. That is a lot of money for a piece of plastic. It's probably a special unit or something. Yeah, that is a ridiculous price. I really like that skin. I'm really happy with that. Other than they don't charge enough. Some of them don't. The sad truth is they charge that because people will pay it. People are silly enough to pay that price, so they take advantage of them. Doesn't really encourage you to get back into it, though, does it? So especially like, I mean, I don't know about you, but I don't really think that mini looks particularly nice. And it's cheap melty plastic as well. Faced with get a quarter of an army of minis I'm not fussed about versus buy all the call to arms stuff in resin, including terrain, yet. Yeah. The call to arms minis are nice as well. They do look lovely. Rebalancing some of these highlights and shadows. Trying to make his skin a bit brighter in places. Just glazing in some of these highest highlights. Some more to smooth out some of these shadows. Sort of building up. Oh. We're getting there. Oh, my wrist is really killing me. 2.5 hours, nearly. 2 hours and 20 minutes. We'll finish up with the skin a little bit more if I can, and then I think I'm going to have to call it there before I do myself an injury. Bring that up there. So particularly on his back. I want to smooth out some of these a little bit more. But I'm quite pleased with how that looks. And that looks pretty good. Needs some more work, but we're going to have to leave that for another week. Hey, the Ladan Day! I am actually just finishing up because my wrist is causing me some trouble. I don't know why it's bothering me. How are you doing, though? I've been painting purple skin. Just woke up. Red cloth. I managed to get skin and cloth done. Woo! Thank you. Right, I'm going to see if we can find someone to raid. So that way I can go and soak my wrist under a nice hot shower. See if that fixes it. Who are we gonna raid? We'll go raid Nalindi. There we go. Yes, Nalindi. But yes, we'll go and say hi, and I shall lurk in her channel for a little bit. So thank you very much, guys. I really appreciate you coming in and hanging out. It's always lovely. So go say hi to Nalindi. I'll catch you guys later. I will be back again on Monday for my 3 months of streaming. Woo! I think on Monday I'm going to prep and get these guys prepped for Monday and paint up my little owlbears. My brand new trio of owlbears that I printed. So that's possibly going to be Monday. Because I'm quite excited to paint them up. So yeah, Monday's plan. We'll see how that goes. So catch you later, guys. Thank you very much. Bye!